Hello, friends and family, and welcome to today's Crippling Anxiety Global Meditation Hour. As per usual, we'll go over the ground rules. For anybody who doesn't know, this is not meditation instruction, and I am not a meditation teacher. This is just a discussion between friends about the practice of meditation. Yesterday was quite a long conversation, so today we'll keep it short with a question that a friend actually asked me quite some time ago. She had asked, "Does marijuana or the consumption of marijuana harm a person's meditation practice?" And the very easy, short answer is yes, it does. The fact of the matter is, it's true of all intoxicants, but for those commonly accepted intoxicants, alcohol, marijuana, and even cigarettes, it's often exceptionally true because we don't think of the legal intoxicants as having terribly significant effect on our mental state, particularly once they've largely left our systems. The difficulty with marijuana and alcohol is that with prolonged use, even if it's irregular, our body becomes accustomed to them, and we actually become quite comfortable with the longer term effects that they have on us. And you would be surprised, I think, to go back to the first times that you ever drank seriously, or the first times that you ever smoked marijuana seriously, and to make note of the long-term effects, how you felt the next day and the day after and the day after that, even a week later in some cases. And it's these long-term effects which really have a dampening effect on your meditation practice. So I have found, at least when I did these things, that I would find it extremely difficult to get motivated to meditate, and then even if I did sit down to meditate, I would find it's exceptionally difficult to focus my attention at all. I would often just give up entirely on the meditation practice for that day, at least. Above everything else, I would certainly recommend against mixing meditation and drugs of any sort. So, whether psychedelics or more perhaps potentially educational drugs or regular drugs like marijuana, I would, if you are going to do them with space between them and keep your meditation practice completely separate from those things, if you do choose to use intoxicants. That's today's, and we'll actually sit for 10 minutes today. So I have my timer here. I will start it for 10 minutes. If you want to start your own timer, feel free. And I'll start now. that's our timer, and that's all our time for today. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy, and we'll see you tomorrow. Take care.